As I've said before about Christie, I think he is uniquely positioned to make Trump uncomfortable in this race if anyone can. Christie is very media savvy and very good on his feet, which makes him someone that TV networks are regularly going to turn to for interviews. He was on ABC and Fox News just this past weekend. Those interviews get his name and message out there. And my guess is that Christie will be a standout in the first debate in August as well, whether or not Donald Trump takes part.